subpoenas has got me on the coast. She scored a bullseye in the early morning glow. Then I asked her, have you read the paper? Okay, people talking about which side they're taking. And if you know the baby, what's your take on it? Does it make you wanna leave? 'Cause I could look the other way for you.
No, I'm stunk. Oh man. We just got the model map, so we're going to do some training. So yeah, it looks very good. It looks beautiful, so let's do this now. And it's already like 7, 8 p.m. And I think I'm doing two models because I have not run in like Finland so in so long.
Read the paper, people talking, yes, I know education, yeah, I go to college.
Come on, I made a mistake to the second control. But look at the terrain though, it's so beautiful.
In the scheme of everything.
Morning.
We're going to have some breakfast now. It's raining, it's so bad weather, but I think it will subside in the evening, so that's good. I'm rocking with those crocs, that's how we say it. Work it, Molly, work it. Shopping out here, we're shopping. Showtime. So I got the bib, I got the number, the last leg. So Patrick Hustinen has approximated that will run 1:53, and I hope that's right because that is what I was thinking as well. 17 kilometers in 1:53, it's doable. So we'll see how to. I'll watch the first leg and then go to sleep.
Back on my bullshit. Back to back on my bullshit. Matter of fact, that was bullshit. I'm going back to back to back on my bullshit. Do it one time, they gon' think it's luck. Gotta hit 'em with the repeat. Do it two times, they gon' still doubt. Hey, now I got a three-peat. Gotta flood the streets till they knee deep. Gotta stay woke, can't be sleep. All this fly shit don't be cheap. All these bad bitches that we keep round. Pockets gotta be deep now. Never lose again, living me deep down. Gotta keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Tell her back it up, you hit three beeps now. Big truck, little bitch. Call me Greek freak, big bucks, little bitch. Paid in full, little ace, little Mitch. You a Rico, little case, you a snitch. Not from Chicago, but too shy to speak. Ask where's Waldo, I'm too hot and seek. Move like cargo, I do fly every week. Princes in Lagos, Dubai with sheiks. Hey, where I go, new vibe the freak. Told her I'm Drago, you Apollo Creed. Bars, high cars go, you guys to me. I'm Mercy a Lago, and you dry your feet. I'm that bull in the hood. New lamb truck, got the bull in the hood. Black and red, looking like the bulls hit the hood. 23's on it, got the bull sitting good. This game six, this can't miss. Shooting my shot, wrist hang swish. Ice my shit like I just sprained this. Millie playing Jane and that bitch stainless. Look, money talk, shorty speaking this language. Buy her car, she gon' switch lanes quick. I got shut up money, I don't explain shit. Do you wanna boss up or just change shifts? Pretty little joint and she gets things lit. Baby got a crew on some rich gang shit. P&B and Meek must know this same bitch. If you look in her eyes, man, that shit's dangerous. On guard, on a gang, on bros. No bullshit, you the one, D-Rose. Pass me the Pippin, the long nose. Then it's game over, the horn blows. This the last shot. You tryna be on the team or be the mascot? Wanna be the first lady or the last stop?
So I went to sleep when the first leg came out and I just couldn't fall asleep. It was so nerve-wracking because my brother was running the third leg, so he woke me up at like 3 a.m. Nonetheless, it was a great night of watching the results and not falling asleep, so I slept for like 2 hours or 3 hours. But when I woke up, oh my god, I was so happy that Matis and my Latvian bros got such a good result. Sadly, the Arla team got disqualified, that sucks, but other than that, I started warming up because I had to run.
Bit maybe softer because of that?
Yeah, sometimes. Yeah, it was really soft. Sometimes I was also afraid to lose my shoes.
We will have a really exciting finish. Of course, Stora Tuna is a bit ahead. It's orienteering, anything can happen, but from the second place onward, it's really tight. What do you think Elias will do with that position?
Yeah, I know Elias is in really good shape, so I'm sure he can do really well. So I'm looking forward to see what will happen.
Thank you, we'll see.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks.
And at the same time when we moved the interview there for the Baskal Puig, we noticed here on our scoreboard at Tampereen Pyrintö just disappeared from our list. And we have here that Tampereen Pyrintö is disqualified. Drama. Now two top Finnish teams. First Helsingin Suuristajat and now Tampereen Pyrintö disqualified.
And what's even more distressing is that Fabian Abersold also got a missing point on the sixth leg. So both of Tampereen Pyrintö first and second teams are disqualified. And I think this is the first time in history that such a thing happens. And that is just crazy. But you know what that means? That the third team of Tampereen Pyrintö, my team, we will be fighting for the starting position for next year's Tampereen Pyrintö Jukola team. So let's do this. We have to get into the first segment, top 100, that's the goal. So, Tuomas finished as 91st, so I just had to hold on tight. I just had to hold on tight, and the result will be a top 100 position, which was our goal for Tampereen Pyrintö 3. The start of the course was so enjoyable. It was road running over some mountains and it was pretty good. But then I fell, I split my wrist open, so I had blood all over my hands and the map, so I made this mistake here. And afterwards I had to stop at the med point because they had to bandage me up. I was just bleeding all over the place and it cost me like 2 minutes in total. This freaking incident, it threw me off so much, so I made a lot of small mistakes. Then I continued. I was running actually with Draiko Marandi from Estonia. He's my bro, he's such a great guy. And we were pushing each other quite a lot throughout the course. So as you can see, by the 10 kilometer mark, I had actually caught up like 10 places, which is insane. And right now I started making some mistakes because I think I was pushing a little too hard. I made a parallel situation error to the next one, so I had to step back a little bit. After a mistake, I will just run fast to the road. The road choice is so much slower than just going straight. And right here I'm quite embarrassed to admit that I made a stupid mistake again, because I just ran to the right a little more. And right here at this control, I lost Raiko. He ran straight. I ran by the roads because it was such a great choice. And right here, I was just pushing very hard, and I made a small mistake to drop. But other than that, it was just road running for now on. And I got into a group of like 5 people, and I think I lost them right here. Look at that mistake. It was not the best part because I didn't even find the building. I just ran straight to the rocks. And yeah, and the last part, basically, I ran with those guys, but some small imperfections, I just couldn't catch them, and the finish came, and I think it was a great run for me. After analyzing it, I had in total 10 minutes of mistakes with the bandage situation, so I could have ran much better. I got a top 100 result, but I could have ran like top 50 in my leg.
I saw you on this part, I was on the right edge of this, and I went to like, there were some tracks here and pretty much straight.
And you went to the right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I went by the road here.
Oh.
Literally all the way by the road.
Yeah, but I made like a mistake in the end, I went too far to the right.
Yeah.
What time was what your like whole time?
1:55.
Yeah. Yeah, you got like 6 places.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, and you know what? You are the best Tampereen Pyrintö team.
We are.
First and second team were disqualified.
Both?
In the 6 left.
Both of them? Oh no.
In the 6 left.
Yeah.
Most likely in the same pace.
Yeah.
Same control, long run.
Oh no, okay.
So you are the best team.
That's awesome.